Whoa, Keith Thurman is really ducking Errol Spence. I think Keith Thurman just needs to come on a record and just admit that he's scared of Errol Spence Jr. The kid been calling him out since he was 15-0. He wanted that Keith Thurman work. When Floyd Mayweather was boxing, Floyd Mayweather said he was going to relinquish his belt so Keith Thurman can fight Errol Spence. But Keith Thurman kept saying Errol Spence needs to prove himself. He needs to go get a world title before they could fight for another title. So Errol Spence did what Keith Thurman told him he needed to do. He went over to England, beat the guy who everybody, I felt, was the best welterweight. I thought he could beat Keith Thurman, which was Cal Brook. And Errol Spence stopped him. And then we just seen what Errol Spence recently did to Lamont Peterson, who people believe controversially should have won the Danny Garcia fight. And Keith Thurman had a close fight with Danny Garcia. So Keith Thurman put 2 and 2 together. He's like, yeah, this Errol Spence man down, the truth kid, is the real deal. I'm going to stall this fight as long as I can, hold on to my 2 titles so I can hold that number one spot as long as I can. And when I'm forced to fight him, then maybe I'll fight him. 2019, no. 2020, yeah, maybe. Keith Thurman's completely blowing smoke. He's running, scared of Errol Spence, man. He just need to tell the world he doesn't want that fight. But I remember Matt Sellerman telling everybody on First Take that that fight is gonna be built up. Maybe Keith Thurman isn't really scared of Errol Spence, but from what he's saying, looks like he's scared from what he's saying and from what Errol Spence has accomplished. I wouldn't be surprised if he really is scared of Spence.